for me? Talking to me? Ready to move, sir.
I guess if they do not want to come to us, we'll come to them. Something, but you know, it happens. that airborne will have to... let's delay. I don't want to lose stuff. And yeah, it seems like if we lost something, yeah, it sticks. So I think I'm gonna just continue with other objectives. Yeah, we want to take Oslo, Stockholm and Copenhagen. And I need to take a piss, I'm gonna think about this, and I'm gonna stop recording, just hold on for a few more seconds, minutes. After them, because these guys are routed, or rather they should be, put commando brigade here so that these guys won't just not destroy them. Maybe those strike options, but I'm really not too good with them. Or I could reinforce Göteborg. And let's see how this will go for. I think if you lose a unit, you really don't get them back. Like, they are gone. Gone. So, maybe I'll just bring a couple because I'm better at this. But as you can see, like, generally you not only have to think in battles, which I... Like, even though I'm playing with China because I'm a content casual, but, you know, I appreciate the strategic and tactical part. Requires you to think, you know, how I'm gonna deploy my units, like how I ought to move on the map. obviously they deployed something new, so I think I'm gonna go with God mode this time.
Cheat activated.
Because it's... yeah, we're gonna be really in a bad position. Artillery, I think, can be at the back guard, back front. Even though I'm most of the time not really good at using them. Probably wanna start deploying tanks.
The only good recce is a dead one. Set up a new observation post there. Bringing the big guns up there, sir.
I hope we also have... have entire.
We're ready to bring the hammer down on them, sir. Let's give them some iron.
Check is completed, ready to go.